I want to keep Dr. King alive in the minds of young people who they know Dr. Martin Luther King, but they don't always know what he stood for, what he fought for, and inevitably what he died for. I don't want the dream to die. Just do not want his dream to die.
The Dr. Martin Luther King National Holiday Celebration was presented in partnership with Atrium Health, City of Charlotte, and WSOC-TV.